I know you might be wondering, this isn't the ending that I've been seeing every single time that Marcus uploads it or posts it. I guess that's what's been a secret.
I've been trying to find the best way to say this or best way to do it, but so many rewrites, so many changes, and I guess it perfectly fits the video that I'm doing. The change of what's happening, what's going on. I'm editing it right now. So I guess I should say my original line. What was it again? The end. I know it's not something you hear at the beginning of it, but this is the end of something. Yada yada, you've heard it. You know what's going on. It'll be explained. But to some of you who are new and who haven't been staying on top of the videos which have been coming out for two years? Almost three. I'll show you a dash cam of right there of not my little montage that's been going on for years. So yeah, it's just gonna cut to the montage. There's gonna be a lot of them.
These vlogs have been educational. This episode is not over. It is never over until I say it is over. If you like the video, drop a like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not posting any of these because that'd be weird. But I'm just having these for memories because it's not all about the journey. It's about how you got there. And shit like that.
Now, I just want to clarify something. This is not the end. Because like I said, it's not over till I say it's over. And maybe it may seem like I'm ending it, but I'm just going to the next chapter. Fortnite Chapter 2, coming soon. But don't worry about the vlogs, because they will keep coming. Just not as much as normal or usual. Mainly because they're just reruns. And I mean, reruns are great and all, but do you really want to watch? Do you really want to watch the season where there's no Michael Scott in the office? Exactly. But I've been vlogging for almost 2-3 years, and I know some people are like, oh my god, that's not that much. Why are you complaining? I'm not complaining. I just feel like I want to do something else. Something new. And that's exactly what I'm doing. I'm extremely grateful for everything that has come from vlogging. New friendships, funny moments with the people that I've grown up with. I've known them since middle school. And the Funky Bunch isn't a group to me, it's a family. And I started this whole out of a joke, mainly to see how many times I can say vlog in one video.
Just vlogging, you know?
Watching Ancient Boy Vlogger Vloggers.
Of course my vlogs have barely...
Like, say my vlogging...
Okay, and we continue vlogging. So they say that I couldn't vlog and eat. Well, welcome back to the vlog. Back vlogging. No, it's a tough vlog in life. You know, just vlog and vlog and vlog. There's Hello Kitty. Back to that vlogging vlog. Welcome back to the vlog. Vlogging material. Just a normal family-friendly vlog. These vlogs.
And if I'm being honest, it was the best joke I've ever made. Well, right next to It Smells Like Good Dog in here, but they're a tough, close one. But sometimes jokes get old. And so do videos. But you can't keep going to Gateway or Westgate and expect something different each time, which is exactly why something new is exactly what we need. And I'm sure most of you know about Fortnite 2, stopping the first one to start on the new one, something new. And I'd say that's what I'm doing. And I'm gonna have to make this video seem like I have a few months to live, because that's not true. I have 2 weeks. Or that the vlogs are ending. But this is just the closest thing, and honestly, I'm just looking back through the years from the good.
No, I wasn't! I never said that!
You just invited yourself.
No, because I don't want her to...
We want to get to know your girlfriend.
I'm not my girlfriend!
That's a damn lie. What are you doing? Hanging out with them.
You asked her.
You need to go
early.
The bad.
Bum, 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 bum.
And the great.
Surprise!
Mom! Hey! What?
Okay, so she has
to,
like,
she didn't know how many emotions in her head on the way back.
Wait, really? Is
this your birthday?
You're just happy birthday!
I'm gonna cry.
We did good! Yeah!
Can I go home?
Good.
Can I go home?
Okay.
Can I go home?
When people look back at their high school years, it all depends on the people they hung out with and who made it memorable or not. And personally, I can say it's been memorable. All of the people that I've hung out with and spent time with has really made a difference. Sometimes you may have one big group or a small group, but no matter the size, you can still call them friends. From the Funky Bunch to Yee Yee, friends that I would do anything for. These videos, I really only have one goal, and it is to make you, the viewer, laugh or even chuckle. Well, actually, I got two goals. Capture the video for memories to look back on and be like, what the hell? Why do I have so many flannels? Or just for people who have been having a rough day or a bad day, just along the lines of that, and want a good pick-me-up. And they, for some reason, pick my videos. Kind of weird. I'm kidding. I've never been the best at expressing how I feel, but I'm honestly happy, and I care. But I'm being honest on how much I care and love these people that I've gotten to know over the months, weeks, whatever. These videos have only been made for us to look back on, and I know I said this before, I mean it. These aren't just crappy edited videos. They're memories that have been captured of friends going through high school, maybe not together and maybe not always together, but friends that have stuck together through thick and thin. And I know it's saying a lot for kids these days, but we still have these videos to look back on and still laugh. No matter how many times we've watched the same videos multiple times, we all know that we've watched the bowling video or the barbecue video several times, maybe more times than we should be. But this video that's you're watching right now, I've gone through so many rewrites, so many re-edits, mainly because I want to get it right. I want this video to be perfect. And I know Hannah Montana says nobody has to be perfect, or wait, no. Something like that. And I know I say a lot of things about how these videos are for memories and I'm trying something new, but what I mean is that these videos will always be here, but maybe I'm done filming. Not entirely, because I still want to film, I still love editing and all that, but you just got to capture things without a camera and live in the moment. Because I've missed out on a lot of opportunities because I've been editing, or because I was filming, or because I had to film. But I just want to have a good time. And that's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to have a part. Nope, wrong song. That's the end of my monologue. So thank you for listening to the Marky Mark Talks for 6 minutes and something seconds. Yep, it's been cut.
All right, Marcus told me to do this, so see you on the next one.
Peace. We'll see you in the next one.
I'll see you in the next one.
I will see you in the next one.
Mwah. I'll see you in the next one.
See you in the next one.
See you in the next one.
I'll see you in the next one, niggers. Ah.
See you in the next one.
Well, I'll be seeing you in the next one.
I'll see 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 you in the next one.
Alrighty, I'll see you in the next one.
Hey, it's your boy Matt.
And we'll see you in the next one.
I'll 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 see you in the next one.
See you in the next one.
Oh, we have to make a video?
See you in the next one.
All right, Marcus, this is how you fucking want it. I'll see you in the next one. Biatch. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'll leave you guys.
So I'm the last person that obviously needs to say my final lines. But before that, another great monologue from yours truly, that you've heard enough. You've heard enough of me talking for however long this video is. This anthology video really just, it was just me saying that I need to go to the next chapter. I need to move on. And I've been thinking of this since August. Late August. That's when I really started to see the decline. And needed to start something new. I mean, I love editing these videos and I love making them. They're funny to make. And that's the best thing. And the memories that I've been able to capture, everything with the camera. And I don't care for people saying, "Oh, why ain't in the vlog?" And you know what? Cause if you make it a big deal of being in the vlog, then you don't. That's not what it's about. It's not about popularity or, "Oh, you're gonna be in a video." It's you're gonna spend time with friends, and that's all that matters. So if you're gonna say, "Wow, I feel so attacked," at timestamp right here. It's not about being in the video. It's not about getting the attention from the video. Cause honestly, I'm no popular YouTuber. I'm not. I do this for I do this for fun. Okay, with friends that I've made and that I'm happy with. Am I terrible at sharing how I feel? Yes. Of course I am. But from the bottom of my heart. That's pretty high. Okay, because when you're 6 foot, but it means a lot that you've watched this far, or maybe you skipped it, but thank you for watching the vlogs. It's been an honor making them, and it's not over till I say it's over. We're going to start new stuff. We're going to come up with new ideas, new things. So I guess there's only one last thing for me to say. I'll see you in the next one.